always getting high, always and forever, party till we die. Always getting crazy, always getting high, always and forever, party till we die. Hello everybody and welcome back to another Walking Dead video for Battlefront 1, and today we go on a Helm's Deep type map, which is called the Kingdom, actually. So you got these guys here, and then we got Kingdom Knight, Kingdom Archer, King Ezekiel, and Morgan Jones, and Carol Pelletier, and there's 50 versus 500. Just play as Carol though, that's my personal favor, just because at least with her you can kill a lot, but with these archers, for example, all you got is wooden bows, and they're not very useful. You're basically lucky if the number goes down at all. Yep, let's defend the front area here, shall we?
We've got trouble.
Let's defend the people on the inside there, shall we? Put the right side, so if you're not increasing their forces, or at least getting some others on. There we go. 100 bullets. Capture any command posts, but oh man, just gotta be careful of those explosive ones. The walls of Helm's Deep over there. Alright, let's go over here and see if we can do something. Okay, they're dead. Looks like most of them are just gathered over here and psyched up the service. Let's try this explosive arrow. I'm really curious to see how it works. Okay. Doesn't really work too well, but
Yeah. to hurt you.
Go back to our good friend Carol.
Enemy spotted! Enemy spotted!
Did enough killing over there. He still only killed about 120 of them. Not good. Guys over here. The lion up there. Got King Ezekiel's lion. This shot Carol too. I guess Carol can just keep doing what she's doing over there. Scourge Aldon is dead. Okay, you're dead. is the first part of the video. Thank you for watching part one of the kingdom for the assault mode here, the undead assault, and goodbye. Okay, so here we are with part two of the kingdom on undead assault mode, so let's see if we can finish this up once and for all. Yes, it was a good boss one. Alright, let's see how we do here. And he's got low battery from my headset, so he just goes there, you don't know why. Looks like that concludes this final gameplay on the Kingdom for the Undead Assault. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.